Congressman Rick Nolan is proposing a resolution called the Restore Democracy Act.
Nick, if you go and buy me a hot dog for $10.50, I've got to report it. They can put tens, hundreds of millions of dollars in the campaign. We have no idea who they are, where the money's coming from. We have to stop that.
The congressman's resolution would also limit campaign spending for the last 60 days of an election and also make more Congress members accountable during election years.
One of the groups that spent $4 million against me, I ran into the head of the fund and asked him when he's going to stop wasting all that good Republican money trying to defeat his old friend Rick Nolan, and he laughed. He said, trust me, it's nothing personal, Rick. We could only identify 26 seats that were actually competitive. And yours is one of them, Rick.
Now, Minnesota has some of the toughest campaign finance laws in the country. When the legislature is in session, state lawmakers are prohibited from raising any money for re-election campaigns.
The congressman's resolution would implement the same rule, but for members of Congress. But do Nolan's ideas have a shot at becoming federal law? UMD Assistant Professor Jeff Shegley says not right now.
Rick Nolan's in the minority. It's not a very fun place to be. And so, again, even if he does have a chance to introduce this or parts of this resolution as a bill, it would be a pretty uphill battle for it to become law at some point.
In Duluth, Nick Minot, KBJR 6 and Range 11.
This weekend.